Hey, what's up, you guys? Mikey back with another Minecraft tutorial. And today, I'm going to be going over redstone automatic farms. It's kind of a simple concept, and it uses the same property that I always use. Let's get started. Well, except there's no sand involved, except for that one that the cactus block is on. Speaking of cactus block. This is my, control room. Yeah, I forgot to do that before I started the video. I do a setup. Let's make a path over to... So it works with the same, next